through this stuff. Out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. The array feeds into that central tower. Maybe that's where we'll find answers. That creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Door's not budging. That hurt. Let's find another path. I might be able to help it later. Sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. Seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines up. Braca. All right, let's go. Their data disk. way we're crossing that still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. I can't open it. Trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Empire is way out of their element here. Look at those.
Careful, BD.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Now this is more my speed.
Get the hang of this. focus. Structure is the array. But what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does.
Good find, BD. Old. So you might want to take a look at this. They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. guessing Z might know about this. Z's chamber. We're getting close. all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now.
Well, someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalo. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. Thank you.
I saw you.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanalore.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanalore and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away?
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop! What have you done?
Day they betrayed me and forsook Tanalore. That's nothing! Weak. Curious.
I will not be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me? Your enemy. We're all that's left.
What happened to you?
Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
Kriya meant Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had a... to the dark side.
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
Thank you.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here.
Ready to go.
a softy, aren't you? Looks like another shard. We can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. That's not moving. You know your way around Kobo, don't you? Grab a lift, BD.
You got it.
Move. Ready, BD?